everybody, it's Bunny, and today's video is going to be my Get Ready With Me Valentine's Day video, and please bear with me. When I filmed this, I was using my new camera, and I had no idea that it was slightly out of focus. It gets a little bit better and a little bit worse throughout this video. It's kind of like a bad Instagram filter. I'm sorry. The very first thing that I did was take down my hair, and I'm going to spray a little bit of my Rockstar Dry Shampoo in the front and comb it through, and then I'm going to start curling the ends of my hair. I like to call this style my crate hair because it's slightly straight and slightly curly. It takes me roughly 15 to 20 minutes to do this, but it looks so sassy. I did all of my hair in this fashion and sealed it with a little hairspray, and in this super blurry clip, I also pulled back and bobby pinned the front sections to keep my hair out of my face for the remainder of the night. Next, I'm gonna start applying stuff to my face. So I'm trying to conceal these face demons which have come up in piles lately on my cheeks. I don't know what that's about. So the very first thing that I always do is use one of my Murad clarifying wipes just to kind of wipe my face, start off with a clean slate, and I do speed dry it with a hairdryer occasionally. Next in my bag of tricks, I'm going to put on my Murad moisturizer, and this is just anti-aging. I'm a person who likes to rub makeup on my face, and I'm sorry, I know that disturbs some people. Next thing that I put on is my Murad Skin Perfecting Primer. It's a tinted moisturizer with salicylic acid in it. Once again, helps tame the face demons. The next thing that I'm going to do is conceal my under eye area and my blemishes with Benefit's Boing Concealer in shade 02. Then I'm going to go in and use my Dior CC Spray On Primer. I like to think that that's like a whole new layer of skin for my face. It's very nice. I only use it on special occasions though, because it's pricey. Next, I am rubbing on my MAC Studio Moisture Tint. It has SPF 15 in the shade medium, and now I'm going through with Benefit's Lemonade. I use this as a cream highlight underneath my eyes and on the very top of my nose. I'm sure that's not what this product is meant for, but I love using it in that way. So I do. Next, I'm sealing that all in with Tarte's Powderful in the shade Fair. Next, I'm moving on to my brows. First, I comb them, and then I use Tarte's Brow Architect, and then I apply my Anastasia Brow Gel in the shade Clear. Next, I am lining my eyes just as kind of a baseline with Tarte's Colored Clay Pencil in Black, and I am priming my eyelids with my favorite eye primer ever, which is Sigma's Composed Eyeshadow Base, the best. For my eyeshadow today, I am using Too Faced's Chocolate Bar Palette. I thought it was so apropos for Valentine's Day. And I accidentally threw away the little clear filmy thing, so I don't know what any of the colors are actually called. First, I'm going in the inner corner of my eye with this kind of shimmery brownish bronzy color. And then I'm going on the outer corner of my eye with a even darker brownish nutmeggy kind of shimmer shade, and I'm gonna go ahead and blend all of that out so it's not as harsh, kind of blend it out into the crease. And then I'm gonna go back and pat just a tiny amount in the middle of my eye, this really nice gold shimmery shade. Next, I'm going through with this matte kind of almost white shade, and I'm going underneath my brows for a brow highlight, and that is that. Next, I'm moving on to my favorite step, which is contouring with Tarte's Park Avenue Princess. I'm going to do my cheekbones, under my chin, and the most difficult one, my nasal contouring. Next, I go out and blend that out a little bit so it's not as harsh with Becca's Rose Gold Pressed Powder, just kind of on all of the cheek area. I do a lot of blending so it's not crazy harsh brown lines on my face. Next, I'm dotting in some of my favorite Tarte blush, which is Natural Beauty, and I'm putting that right on the apples of my cheeks. And then I'm going through with my Anastasia Contour Kit and putting putting a little bit of the under eye highlight in the shade Banana right underneath my eyes. It suddenly came to my attention that I forgot my liquid eyeliner, so I'm going back and adding that, and that is my favorite one, which is Ico, and it is a felt tip eyeliner in the shade Brown. Now it's time for mascara, so I do two coats of my primer, which is the Dior Show eyelash primer, and then I go through and do two coats of Tarte's Lights, Camera, Flashes. And since today was a special occasion, I went ahead and put on some false eyelashes, and I love the Eco Tools half lashes in the style Barely There. They are really, really easy to apply, and I think that they do make a little bit of a difference. As you can tell, here is one eye with it on and one eye with it off. Last is to go through and give myself my signature red lips, and for that I start out by priming them, if you will, with a basic red lip pencil, and I got this one for 99 cents at Sally Beauty Supply. Next I go through with the Balm's Stainiac just to give me some extra color payoff, and last I put on MAC's Ruby Woo on top. Next it's time for me to apply my perfume, which tonight I chose to wear Bond number 9 in Manhattan, and next I'm going to pick my dress that I'm gonna wear, and it was a close call between dress 1 and dress 2. You've got 2 seconds to guess which dress that I wore. Guess. Yes, it's dress 2, yay! At the end of the day, I loved this one the most. I'm glad that there was a little bit of pink on it for Valentine's Day, but black is really my favorite color to wear, so I went with that one. I've got it on. Now I'm going to put on a set of Impress nails with a little bit of pink tip to kind of pull out the pink accent roses on my dress. I love them. They are so sparkly. They are so pretty. And the only piece of jewelry that I'm wearing tonight is my Skull and Crossbones ring from the Great Frog NYC. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope y'all had an awesome Valentine's Day. I love y'all so, so much, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.